Okay, Jerusalem Jane, I'm back. I just started a live broadcast. I'm on the Temple Mount, as you can see. Here on my Israel One Nation page, and I just had a police officer coming up to me, telling me to stop filming, speaking Arab in his. And he says, where are you from? And I said, I'm from Denmark. He says, are you Jewish? I said, no, I'm Danish. So he goes on his phone, he calls in that I'm here, and he says, Denmark selfies in his walkie-talkie. So I'm saying, Harry, everybody's taking selfies. And he says, okay, okay. So I'm out of here. I just live streamed a whole hour on my private Facebook page. And I did that because I know the Muslims are watching me. I was told to my face, we watch all the videos that you're uploading. So that is why I chose not to make a live stream on Israel One Nation, because I would have been kicked down a long time ago. So short video live update here from on Israel One Nation. You see the mosque behind me? That's the Al-Aqsa Mosque. That is where three terrorists came out of the Al-Aqsa Mosque on Friday. They ran out on the gate over here and they executed two police officers. There was a gun battle going on just right down here. The Temple Mount was closed for 2 days. Benjamin Netanyahu decided we're going to put up metal detectors for the Arabs and for the Waqf who is coming up here on the Temple Mount. And they refused. They say it's embarrassing to go through metal detectors. What, are you kidding me? I have to go through a metal detector when I go up here. The Jewish people have to go through a metal detector. Why shouldn't the Arabs? Who's bringing up the knives and the guns on the Temple Mount? The Waqf or the Muslims? So for 2 days now, the Waqf hasn't been here on the Temple Mount. Arabs are not up here. See, it's so quiet. Look. It's so quiet. No screaming, no hate, no Allahu Akbar. It's just one big Jewish group were here. They went down. Another Jewish group is up here now being... They're having a heavy police protection. So I'm here. Can't you believe I am back on the Temple Mount? I have not been on the Temple Mount since April 28, 2016, when I was removed from the Temple Mount for the third time. Now I'm back on the Temple Mount. It's a joyful, joyful day. Oh, happy day. Oh, happy day. No Waqf on the Temple Mount. Just tourist and Jerusalem Jane on the Temple Mount. So this is the way it's supposed to be. This is the way it's supposed to be. Peaceful, wonderful, tourists, Jewish people up here, and not all the hate and the lies. So, like I said, I just live streamed a whole hour on my private Facebook. I will share that from my private Facebook. I will share that here on Israel One Nation, because I was speaking from my heart. I was speaking about the Temple Mount, the Muslims, the Jews, the whole status quo, the situation, why we as Christians need to wake up and stand with Israel and stand with the Jews. And why this whole situation on the Temple Mount is just absolutely crazy. It's crazy. So I just want to end this video by saying, that's the Al-Aqsa. If you are in Israel, come to the Temple Mount. If you are in Israel, come to, this is the time to be on the Temple Mount. There are no Waqf. There's no Muslim. This is now where all the Jews should flock up on the Temple Mount. So it's very emotional for me to be here. It's very emotional for me to be here for the first time in more than a month. Not more than a month. It's very emotional for the first time in a year. And it's so peaceful. You have to remember, this is God's holy hill. This is God's holy hill, the Temple Mount. This is where the first and the second temple was. This is where the third temple will be rebuilt. The third temple will be built here. This is going to be a house of prayer for all nations, and not a house of hate and indictments and killing the Jews, you know? So I'm making my way out. because my phone is running down on battery, and I have live streamed for a whole hour on my private Facebook. Look, it's the Temple Mount. Look, and here we have the. So this is just incredible. This is history. This is history making. You see here, that's the Al-Aqsa Mosque. That's the Al-Aqsa. Normally it's full of Arabs praying. This is just incredible. So I really want to encourage you, if you're in Israel, take advantage of this. If you're in Israel, take advantage of this. Come to the Temple Mount. Come and pray. And I want to encourage all the Christians who are coming to Israel, you have to make sure that your tour guide knows how important it is to go to the Temple Mount. The Temple Mount should be the first stop. The Temple Mount should be the first stop when you come here with a group. You know, I know there are many Christian sites that you want to run to, but this is God's place. This is God's place. This is God's hill. This is the first place you should come to. So if you're planning on coming to Israel, be sure to tell your guide. Be sure to tell. We have to go on the Temple Mount. We have to go on the Temple Mount. You want to put your feet on the Temple Mount. It's so important. And I'm not talking very loud. Because the Waft, they have seen me. So I am on the Temple Mount. You have to come on the Temple Mount. Because this is a God thing. And I have said this before. I am not running on the Temple Mount to make problems or anything. I am here. It's a very, very personal matter for me. I am here because I believe in God. Because the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob is the foundation of my life. I believe in God. I believe in the Bible. The Bible is not a buffet. You can't say I like this and this and this and the rest I don't care about. You can't say as a Christian, oh, glory, hallelujah, but Israel, I don't care about Israel. Israel and God are like this. Israel is God's holy nation. Jerusalem is God's, they're coming. Okay, here comes the Waft. So I'm just gonna keep walking. And so, hello.
Sorry, you need to go out here.
I'm going now.
Okay, please.
Yes, I'm going.
This way.
You know my name?
I know your name, for sure I know your name.
Why do you know my name?
Stop recording live.
Can you tell me what to do?
Okay, I want to tell you just to go outside. Praying here not allowed for non-Muslims. And making a live interview and talking about something else, not allowed. Follow me.
So I'm being kicked off the Temple Mount. This guy's kicking me off the Temple Mount right now for the fourth time. This guy is kicking me off the Temple Mount right near her for the fourth time. Can he kick me off the Temple Mount? He's kicking me off. He is kicking me off right now. Can he do that?
If you want to talk, you can talk to the officer there. Follow me.
I'm being kicked off the Temple Mount. And here are all the Jews. So I'm officially being kicked off.
Come on quickly. If you come back, you tell me to make an
You know my name?
For sure I know.
So I'm officially being kicked off the Temple Mount. Did you see that? I was officially kicked off the Temple Mount. And he even said Jane Keel. Okay, I was officially just kicked off the Temple Mount for the fourth time. I was officially just kicked off the Temple Mount for the fourth time. You see here? These are the metal detector that they have to go through when they enter the Temple Mount. And these Jews just came out. Okay, so I got it on live video, being kicked off the Temple Mount, Jane Keel. He even said my last name. So Jerusalem Jane, being kicked off the Temple Mount for the fourth time. You see? And here are the metal detectors that they have to go through. And I don't know why they are detaining these two Jews. So you got it on TV. I was on live broadcast. Jane Keel kicked off the Temple Mount. Can you just please share this? How for the fourth time I was taking off the Temple Mount. Jerusalem Jane. On live video. These are some of the metal detectors that was put up that the Muslims refused to go through. Okay, so I'm signing off. Okay, Jerusalem Jane signing off. Please share this video that shows for the fourth time I was kicked off the Temple Mount. So he did say, Jane Keel, if you come back, you can't pray. Okay, so please share this video. I'm glad I got it out on live stream. I hope you saw how I was removed from the Temple Mount. So please share this video. Jerusalem Jane coming off the Temple Mount. Bye.